My name is Marie Conradie. Ek is 'n grimeerkunstenaar en 'n stylist. Ek ken vir Minky al, ek dink dit is nou 5 jaar, maar ek het haar ontmoet ons al twee het saam begin op Boerseke Vrou. Ag, sy is so spontane mens en net so spesiaal. Sy laat 'n mens baie spesiaal voel. So, ons het definitief 'n goeie werksverhouding, maar ek dink dit gaan baie dieper as dit. Ek dink ons is gemaklik genoeg met mekaar om enigiets te deel. Marietjie, baie welkom. Dit is so lekker dat jy 'n bietjie voor die kamera is en nie net agter die kamera is nie.
Langs jou is lekker.
Ja. Ek het nog nooit skin renewal enige. Ek het actually nog nooit eers 'n facial gehad nie.
Dit is so lekker vir my dat jy deel is van hierdie hele skin renewal reis ook en dat ons jou ook 'n bietjie kan bederf.
Ek is gewoond om ander mense te bederf, so is lekker om aan die ander kant van die tafel te sit.
Shakaza, I'm dying to know what you've got in mind for Marie.
I mean, Marie is just exquisite and she's got such a definingly high, beautiful cheekbone that is just such a lovely feature of your face. So that's something I certainly don't want to mess with. And she also mentioned that she has a little bit of freckles which she quite likes, which I agree with. I think it's quite charming.
Ek dink net daar's 'n baie groot verskil tussen sproete en pigmentasie en ek werk as ek op filmstelle werk vir 12 ure 'n dag buite in die son.
You know, she said to me her principle for when she does makeup is that she likes to make sure that she enhances what the patient already has. And I said to her, well, that's fantastic because that's my principle too. You do it with makeup and brushes and I do it with needles and machines.
Ek is nogal baie pro injectables, maar ek moet bylas omdat my groot filosofie is as ek grimering ook doen is less is more. En ek hou daarvan dat mense, ek hou daarvan om jou natuurlike skoonheid te enhance en vir mense te help en riglyne te gee om dit uit te bring eerder as om weg te steek.
So when I assess your skin, I see that we have a mix of what we call PIH, which is post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, also known as sun damage. And then also a little bit of deeper pigmentation, which we term melasma, which is actually related to hormones. Mm. So my treatment plan for you is to really try and even out your skin tone a little bit and then also just firm up and tighten a little bit. She is also quite happy for us to do a few injectable treatments. I like to call them tweakments because we are just tweaking a little bit in certain areas. So that's really my overall plan for her.
Lekker, hoe klink het voor jou?
Baie opwindend. Ek is in vir die ding. Ons is skaam om te praat ons velle, ons is skaam om te praat as iets ons pla. En dis hierdie instansie wat net vir jou geleentheid gee om regtig waar gemaklik in jou eie vel te wees.
Ja, ag, is so lekker om jou hier te hê en ek sien uit om te sien hoe ongelooflik nog mooier en hoe lyk daai pragtige features van jou net gaan in haar.
Dankie vir die bederf.
Ja, lekker.
En wanneer jy in die spieël kyk en jy gaan, okay, maar ek voel actually goed in my eie vel. Dit is vir my mooi.
Marietjies, baie welkom. Jy lyk so mooi.
Ek voel baie lekker.
Jy lyk pragtig.
Lekker om jy te wees.
Hoe was die ervaring vir jou?
Ongelooflik. Dit was net, ja, ag, almal is net so nice en jy voel jy's in goeie hande en ek dink dit maak so groot verskil. So, jy stap nie in en jy's bang of om iets te probeer nie en ja, nee, dit was amazing.
Shakra, what did you do for Marie?
We did a little bit of neurotoxin to prevent frown lines and wrinkles from forming. You know, when we were cave people and we didn't have a voice, we had to be able to show people I'm angry or, okay, I can't frown that much because I wear Botox. We had to show them I'm angry or I'm happy or I'm okay with whatever you're doing to me. So it was an expression from the outside that somebody outside your body could see. Now we have voices and other means of communication. So neurotoxin stops that muscle from pulling into that crease. So it's not necessarily that the neurotoxin is ironing out that wrinkle, it's actually giving your skin an opportunity to repair itself. And then we also used some filler to enhance certain areas that had lost volume with time. On her, we did a little bit under her eyes and a little bit along the cheek lines. These are becoming slightly deep, so we just filled them up slightly for her. And we put a drop in her lips just to give that little extra bit of a sexy pout.
Hoe voel jy as jy in die spieël kyk?
Ek kon nie glo nie, ek het daar weggeruim, dit was so snaaks van nou toe ek daartoe gegaan het, toe sê Dr. Shagra, alles het so geleë op die tafel, toe sê sy, there's your face line there, en ek was so, oh my goodness, okay, is reg, kom ons doen dit. En ja, die verskil wat het gemaakt het, vooral die filler onder my oë, ek het nie gedink dit sal so groot verskil maak nie, maar ek gebruik minder grimering. Ek hoef nie so baie te conceal nie, want my kringe is, donker kringe is weg. En obviously my lippe ook. Ek kan my lipstiffie dra. Amazing, ja.
Ek sal graag vir Mientjie wil sê, dat ek denk nie sy besef altyd die verskil wat sy maak in mense se lewens nie. Ek dink ons, ek ken haar al baie lank, maar dit voel dalk soos iets kleins, maar dit is iets wat 'n mens altyd sal onthou. So vir haar sal ek net regtig opreg dankie wil sê.